store market is safe or not? I know most of people have same question in their mind. Investing in a stock like investing in business. Business can be good or bad. Suppose if you keep whole money into bank, then will give you 6% interest, and there is chances where you can earn 2% on your investment. I am not saying you should invest whole money. Invest portion of money which your pocket can allow. Try to invest in blue chip companies. Less chance of getting fraud, and invest by share and give for long duration, even in initial you are suffering losses. No need to worry. Fundamental account for 95%. Technical account for account for 5%. Even you don't know technical no story, you can do wonders. Thank you.